circuits form a fully connected network. Interconnect each of the computers. And the message will be back, such as this.